Man is charged with trafficking heroin and crystal meth. Police arrested Corey Pandulo of Indiana, PA. They say they found him under the influence in a bathroom stall at a gas station in Center Township, and in a nearby trash can. They say they found nearly 240 stamp meth.